People very often ask me when they look at a painting like this, "Wow, that's beautiful. Did you just paint it out of her head, or did you use some reference photos?" I wish I could paint the eagle like this out of my head and just know exactly where every little feather is, every reflection in the eye, could just make it up. That would have been great. I'm not at that level yet. So yes, I do use reference photos when I do a painting like this.